Assalamu alaikum, hi Dr. Mohammed Akram, Department of History Medicine, Government College, University, Faisalabad. I am discussing about the blood pressure, the education and advice on early diagnosis and management of CVD are available from a variety of reputable global sources in the area. Some of these sources may even be useful in practice. The World Health Organization regularly tracks planned significance on the prevention and management of CVD. The WHO recommends three methods for dealing with cardiovascular diseases, reducing CVD risk factors, accurately evaluating onset to regulate CVD by interest for charged efficiency and parity, and nursing CVD and its risk factors. Features. These strategies rely on both top level and secondary predictions. Thank you very much. ये सिलसिला जारी रहेगा, आप इसको सुनते रहेंगे. It will be better for you and all the students.